Sorry,
we have to get over the view.
Hi guys, welcome back to Cinema Goggles. My name is Vishali.
I'm Yugina.
And my name is Vish.
And today, as we all know, Halsey came out with a brand new album a few days ago, and it's called If I Don't Have Love, I Want Power. And this is a song of that album. I'm not a woman, I'm a god. Everything is iconic about the album, about the songs, and like I haven't seen any of it, which is like not very common for me, because I love Halsey and I watch each one of her stuff as soon as it comes out. But I thought that we should watch one song on the channel.
Mm-hmm.
So basically this is a song by Halsey, I'm not a woman, I'm a god.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which,
I love the thumbnail of that song, Nightmare.
Yes, yeah, Nightmare is a really old song. So yeah, I think without further ado, we should get into it, because we don't know anything about it that I can tell you or you can tell me. You know what it's going to be, something like that? No.
Okay,
no.
Cool.
So let's go. And by the way, she wrote this whole album while she was pregnant.
Because students.
Ah, that's why she knows she's a god.
Oh yes.
Like Harper.
That's why women.
Oh!
Already like it.
Wow.
Wow.
Her voice is iconic.
Yes.
Wow, I love the beat.
Yeah.
She looks holy.
Yes, indeed.
Oh.
That's how they used to.
Wow. I wasn't expecting that kind of like the beat it has.
Yeah.
Look at her. Wow. Wow, wow. Everybody knows something I don't want to know.
That's a current state.
Wow. Wow.
Look at it.
Borderline order.
Iconic.
Oh my god.
There are different characters, right?
Yeah. No, no, no. The same one.
What happened to me?
She didn't get love, so she got power. Wow, the bridge is really good. Wow, I love this. Tell me where to go. Yes.
Ah, I like the vibe. I like the song.
The beat
wow.
Is so good.
Wow, the vocals! Wow, the vocals! The vocals!
The
dude!
Vocals, like, Halsey. You know Halsey, like,
it was
she always
crazy.
Goes crazy with her
yeah,
vocals.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because she can.
Oops!
Chicken a little too. Chicken, okay. Okay.
Okay. Anyway.
Dude.
Yeah.
She never disappoints.
Yeah.
She never.
That's why she's one of your favorite artists. So.
Yes, ever, like ever. She's one of my favorite artists. Not ever, like currently.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. And I really love how she just, you know, started with the song already. The moment the MV started and the lyrics were there. And I just love that part. You know, usually it happens that the music is there and then
yeah,
slowly
yeah, yeah.
And gradually
I know what
you
mean.
Take
like the moment the video
yeah,
started,
yeah,
the
yeah,
song
yeah, yeah,
started.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was like
and
the lyrics
like four,
were so good.
They showed like four or five renditions of her,
mm-hmm.
versions of her. Two of them were struggling. One was running, one was like in like torn clothes, worn clothes.
And then finally she got past.
And then she was in black and everyone was worshipping her. And there was one in which she was being treated like a queen.
Yes.
Yeah.
And this whole
I think this is all a story.
It's all a story. And this whole idea that how, you know, people neglect all of these things, that if you have a frown, you can't be happy. And she was literally using all of those phrases in a whole sentence by telling that even if I have frown, I'll be smiling and this on a lot of that. Oh, God.
Yeah.
I'm not a legend. I'm a fraud.
I'm a fraud. Yes.
He did.
And then wearing black and literally killing it.
Yeah.
And
like she had this different kind of makeup. Like, what's the name of that Angelina Jolie plays character?
Maleficent?
Uh-huh.
I got that vibe.
Yeah.
Straight up.
You could say that.
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, the makeup could be inspired by that.
Yeah.
And she wrote the whole album. The whole album while she was like pregnant. While she was in lockdown. And she came up with such a great ideas, like so creative, man, so creative.
And the pool scene was so artistic.
Yeah,
everything about this song and the video was beautiful, creative, artistic.
And yeah, that's why I respect and love her so much. She always comes up with new concepts and different, really different and unique concepts. Yeah, and she never, like she's never afraid of doing anything. She can try literally everything, and she will.
Yeah,
she will. Yeah, if there's anything left that she hasn't done yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, I think we all can agree that we love the song.
Yes,
yeah, I'm gonna
indeed.
Say that more.
Yeah.
Certainly.
Yes, me too. Me too. Definitely.
Yeah.
And now I'm going to go and listen to the whole album
mm-hmm.
because I wasn't sure
no,
which song we are going to do on the channel. So I was not listening to the album, but now I will. And yes, thank you so much for watching the video. And tell us what you think about the album if you have heard it. And
okay.
Yeah, this is an anthem, dude. Yeah, we will see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, like our videos, share our videos, follow us on Instagram and Twitter, everywhere. And we will see you in the next video.
Ta-ta.
Bye-bye.